thing I'm not claustrophobic.
Side two.
Coding. Lots of painkillers. Didn't see any journals.
Well, we still got the other locked doors. Come on. Something. This is it.
Hey, you keep your gun on me.
Give me my gun.
All right. I'm sorry, Nathan. So what now?
Now, we wait for the police. I really don't want to shoot you.
Come on, lady. It was no harm, no foul, right?
We all must face the consequences for our actions.
And at least let him go. I brought him down here so we could see our mom's stuff. That's it. He had nothing to do with this.
What?
I'm telling you that this is all on me.
No. Your mother's stuff.
Yeah. That journal.
It was our mom's.
You're Cassandra Morgan's voice.
Hi.
My God. I could have shot you.
Yeah, you still might, so, do you mind?
Sir Francis Drake didn't have any heirs.
That's what history tells us. But your mother and I believed otherwise. Learning that old pirate secrets is just one more adventure I have to look. I guess there's a lot I have to look. Forgive me. Ramblings of an old one. Finish what she started.
Yeah, so, we're off the hook, right?
I'll handle the bullets. You found your way in.
Are you way out?
I trust you can see yourself out.
Are
you okay?
Oh, hell no.
Holy shit.
Oh, hell no.
Hey! Hey!
Hey! Oh, no.
Sam?
Oh, shit.
Oh, come on. You alright?
Oh,
wait,
we gotta go.
We have to do something.
Yeah, we need to get the hell out of here.
We can't just leave her here.
There's nothing we can do for her. Alright, we have to run. If the cops find us here, then Nathan! We gotta go. Right now.
God damn it.
Take a while.
Just jump.
Oh, no. Hurry the fuck up. Get that bike. Come on.
The bike. Yeah, come on. All right, hold on tight. Say we're clear. But we catch our breath for a second. Some night, huh?
Some night. That old lady.
Hey. Hey, you listen to me. That wasn't our fault back there. Lady, she was sick. It's okay to feel bad. There was nothing we could do about it.
So what are we gonna do now? I can't go back to the orphanage. You can't go back to your job.
Then we don't.
Sure.
No, I'm serious. We get as far away from this place as we possibly can.
Yeah? And how long till the cops find us?
Oh, I think they'll be looking for Nathan and Samuel Morgan.
Yeah, that's us.
What if it wasn't? Nathan, back at that mansion, you knew just as much about that stuff as that poor old lady. Here. I always felt that we were destined for something great. Until tonight. I didn't know what that meant. But this. Mom's unfinished work. This is our chance to restart our lives. With brand new identities.
What are you talking about?
Well, I know some guys. Pretty good at forging papers, too.